Mga kasakto, tara! Game! Nakakwentuhan ko si Teniente Eli Tenorio noong weekend sa Star Magic All-Star Games. Siya ang nag-coach sa basketball team ng Star Magic Dream Team. Narito po at panoorin natin ang naging kwentuhan namin ni Eli Tenorio. So guys, kasama natin ngayon ang coach ng Star Magic Dream Team, Coach LA Tenorio. Coach, kamusta yung coaching experience mo?
Actually, it was fun coaching these boys. No? Sayang lang, no? Hindi kami nanalo. Pero at the end of the day, sobrang I'm thankful and grateful for this opportunity na makapag-coach ako. Mahirap pala. Mahirap pala mag-coach. Again, nag-enjoy. Nag-enjoy yung mga fans. Yun ang pinaka-importante.
Grabe si Daniel, ha?
Oo nga, eh.
Nag-game 6 Clay, ha? 24.
24 in third quarter. Tama ba?
Yes.
Tama. Sayang lang, eh. Nabantayan siya ulit. Overall, doesn't matter kung sino nanalo. Maganda is talagang they gave the fans great game, great show talaga.
Great show. Tsaka coach, yung preparation ninyo, may mga plays kayo, may
yes,
mga defense.
Yes, so although, siyempre, with the busy schedules din, diba? So siyempre, I have to give credit also to the players na they gave their effort talaga. Kahit hindi naman sila talaga, diba, nakapag-basketball everyday, diba? Yung effort at saka preparation na ginawa nila for this all-star game.
Yes. Laking bagay. Kumusta ka naman, LA? Hope you're doing well.
Yes, getting there. So hopefully, getting there. Praying. Really hoping na matapos na.
Anong reaction mo? Of course, when the news broke out, reaction mo, lahat na nakasuporta sa'yo. How was that like?
Well, very overwhelming, no? Especially after I announced, no? May mga prayers, lahat, di ba? So, sobrang thankful ako sa kanila lahat. Nila naman ang kailangan natin. Wala naman tayo ibang kailangan. Hindi prayers lang talaga. And hopefully, you know, and then, makabalik tayo.
Reaction mo sa Gilas ng gold medal, hard-fought gold medal.
Dapat naman talaga sa atin yun.
Yeah.
You know, it's a good thing, great thing for our country na nakuha ulit natin ang gold. And hopefully, maging consistent ulit na makuha natin yung gold ulit. Kasi SEA Games, talagang tayo dapat nag-ahari. I'm very, you know, proud. Especially sa team. With less preparations, you know, despite of lahat ng mga circumstances na naranasan nila during the competition, di ba? They managed to win pa rin the gold medal. And it's not easy. It wasn't easy. You know, I know. Kasi I have teammates na ikibalita rin ako sa kanila everyday na hats off to the Gilas team.
What's next for you, Eli?
Wala. Same pa rin. Rest and get better.
Coaching mo kasi ngayon, well, nag-assistant coach ka with Detran de Perpereto talaga. Playing assistant coach again. Pero ikaw talaga yung nagbabalasa. Do you see anything with coaching?
Ay, bang ko? Hindi ko alam. Meron ngayon. Kumbaga, nag-enjoy lang din ako with the experience. And it's not, it wasn't easy.
Yeah, wasn't easy.
Pero, siyempre, okay pa rin. Thankful pa rin ako.
Yes. Lastly, LA, ano message mo sa mga kapamilya na nanonood?
Sa lahat ng mga kapamilya fans, keep supporting, of course, lahat ng mga events ng ABS, ng Star Magic, and of course, Showtime also. Diba? And sana magkita kita ulit tayo next time. Diba? And always support lahat ng mga celebrities natin and lahat naman sila nandyan to give you entertainment, fun, and enjoyment. Diba?
Yes.
So, nandyan sila la parati sa inyo.
Okay, support na natin siyempre, LA Tenorio.
Thank you. Thank you,
thank you so much.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.